I'm Dakshina CP studying in class 2C. As we all know, India's independence was achieved through the efforts of many revolutionary freedom fighters. Today, I take this opportunity to expound a few words about K.M. Munshi, a freedom fighter who never believed in coming into limelight, but lightened up everybody's life. Kanhaiyalal Maneklal Munshi was born on 30 December 1887 in Bharuch in Gujarat. Munshi was a prolific writer in Gujarati and English. He was popularly known by his pen name Kanhaiyalal. Munshi was a lawyer by profession, but later he turned into an Indian independence movement activist. Munshi took part in salt satyagraha and was arrested several times during Quit India movement of 1942. He firmly believed in Akhand Hindustan and strongly opposed in the partition of India. Apart from this, he was the founder of the Institute of Agriculture as well as Parati Vidya Bhavan, and he established Bhavan's College too. Munshi initiated the Van Mahotsav in 1950 when he was the Union Minister of Food and Agriculture of India. Munshi ji was the main driving force behind the renovation of historically important Somnath Temple. I would like to conclude by quoting that K.M. Munshi is a shining star that still beckons humanity to the path of duty and dharma. Thank you, Jai Hind.